Good evening, this is BelGeode, and we are back with some more Star Wars The Old Republic and a continuing story of Imperial Agent Belinus Geode. Welcome to Knights of the Fallen Empire. So we are back, and we are in the cantina where I had my ass handed to me, but I was able to get revenge, and that dude behind us that's kind of hiding behind the bar... Well, he got a dick punch from Senya over there. So, last episode was interesting, shall we say. We are supposedly in the process of trying to find some mysterious chick called the Lady of Sorrows. So we're back here on Zakul in, I forget what they call this, like underworld district, the old city or something like that. It's rather smoky and all of that. And the band is still kicking ass and taking names. Dude's been doing a guitar solo for how many hours now? Pretty cool. Pretty cool. Alright. But, let's go ahead and get the UI back on. And we'll continue our story. There we go. Took forever. Okay, so we need to travel to the tram market. And here comes a player. There goes a player. What in the hell is this? No, seriously, what is this? I don't even want to know.
No one seems to be discussing why anyone would attack the spire and kill all those people.
We already heard that last time, buddy. Okay, tram market. Apparently is directly ahead. Somewhere. I have no idea. Senya, you should know where this place is, because this is like your home planet.
I don't get why the heralds want to see everything come to an end.
I want to say it's up here somewhere. And something tells me we're going to need to take an elevator. Yep, called that. Alright, luckily here comes the elevator. Alright, so here we go. And we left Senya behind. That's alright, she'll catch up. There she is. Okay, we're gonna go this away.
Not far from where I ended a mugging ring one time.
Really?
Some memories.
Sounds like you've had a grand old time down here. I don't even know why people would want to come here. It's kind of crazy. Oh, there goes a speeder. That's neat. Let's see if we can catch the elevator. Ah! Missed it! Just barely! Damn it! Good thing this one's the express elevator. Alright, let's go, Senya. Ah, you got on this time. Nice.
The arena fights are brutal. I'd shut them down if I could.
Okay. Well, let's see. I'm guessing we're going this way. So we're supposed to meet up with some lady or the other. Oh, wait. Bystander? That doesn't sound like part of the program. What the hell is going on here?
Come on, hit him! Hit him! You are kidding me!
It's probably our man.
16,000, Mr. Wenden.
Six in a row. Random matchups. You have to have an in, Mona. Tell me.
Enough data at your disposal and anything's possible. Wanna see if seven's your lucky number?
That's our
scamming
lady.
Scamming citizens isn't legal, Mona Gale.
I'm not scamming anyone. And knights have no authority here.
Yes, you are. And I don't care. The Lady of Sorrows. Where is she?
If I knew where to find my most lucrative, reclusive, and dangerous meal ticket, I wouldn't give that up for one night and whatever you're supposed to be.
I believe you call me the Outlander.
I'm the Outlander. Charged with the murder of Emperor Valkorion.
And I'm very proud of this.
The block of metal in the middle of the spire? Sure.
People of Zakul, this is your Emperor. Hear me.
Oh boy, here we go.
This should be good.
Yep.
The criminal who plunged our great spire into darkness and chaos has finally been identified.
Mm-hmm. Here's your proof, lady. Look at that!
A craven Outlander who assassinated your immortal emperor, my dear father. has escaped custody and remains at large, aided by a rogue knight of Zagul.
Damn, they did a pretty good job on that.
These deadly agitators were last sighted in the old world. If you encounter them, contact an authority figure immediately.
Alright, so there, you satisfied? I really am the Outlander. That good enough for you?
So where were we?
You were gonna give
you
me the information.
You were about to tell them where to find the Lady of Sorrows.
Except I can't. I really can't. I don't even know how to reach her. She only ever contacts me. But she does occasionally meet with the Heralds in Breaktown. They have some kind of truce. That's the best I can do. Just don't agitate us.
Uh-huh. Clearly we're walking into a trap. And by the way, no more scamming people, because I will come back for your ass.
How about you stop taking advantage of others?
Sure. Whatever you say.
Mm-hmm. Well, let me have a come back here. Heads will roll.
Breaktown's the underbelly of the underbelly. No mingling there. Only corruption and torment.
Sounds like our kind of place.
We might owe Arcana a thank you for unintentionally helping us. That announcement really brought you some clout.
If this is unintentional help, I'd hate to see what it looks like when it's on purpose.
Yeah, no kidding. Alright, well, I am pretty much expecting to be attacked on every corner, but with that having been said, we need to go all the way across, so might as well just do that. Oh, here's a vendor droid. Yo, vendor droid! Whatever you say, buddy. Whatever you say. Just take my goods. Give me my money. Thank you. Alright, any of y'all want a piece of this? I don't think you can handle this chocolate. Nope. So everybody mind your own business. Nobody move, nobody get hurt. That's how we're gonna roll here. And we missed the elevator again. Cool, so. It's a good thing I wasn't officially undercover, because that could have been bad. And what in the hell is this damn thing? Good luck, Senya. Hope it's not hungry. Alright, we need to go downstairs. How do we get downstairs? Ah, son of a... I hate this place. Hate is a strong word. I don't hate the place. I strongly dislike it.
You saw the Lady of Sorrows. Yeah, of course you did.
Your companion Senya has been defeated. Are you kidding me? The critter ate her! Holy crap. Alright, well, here's how we fix that.
All set.
The hell happened to you?
Here.
Got eaten by a critter on an elevator. Damn, woman! Can't take her anywhere. Hey, look at that. Star Wars graffiti. Nice. Alright, so we need to use an elevator. Oh, nope. It's not an elevator. It's a tram. Okay, well, I haven't been on a tram since I was in Corellia, so this ought to be interesting. Brocktown. Oh, wait, no, Breaktown. I can't even see anymore. Damn, I need my glasses. Boo! That was lame. At least in Corellia, I got to actually ride the tram.
This is it. Breaktown. Where people who fall on hard times keep falling. Even when the knights policed the old world, we never lingered around here for very long.
Oh, snap. Wonder who he owed money.
I can see why.
I know where the Heralds are headquartered. But they won't give up any information willingly.
Okay, so what are we out of we can offer them?
Is there anything they want that we can give them?
Short of bringing about Zildrog's return and the mass cataclysm they hope will follow, there are no deals to make with people like this.
Duly noted. Alright, into the belly of the beast we go.
They seem determined to meet you. No, I told them Breaktown, but that's all. Like, I want to get on your bad side.
You, Gale. You've seen the fugitives.
Come on, you know how this works. You give credits, I give information.
We know they were sent here. Tell us everything, or end up like your associate.
What associate?
I believe his name was Reg something.
You know who I work for.
And you know who we work for.
Ah, snap! I completely forgot about the droid. Okay, so where the hell are we? This place does not look good. Oh, look at this! I haven't seen saves in ages! Damn, hell yeah, we're gonna get some money now! Oh, this is gonna be awesome. I'm gonna collect every damn thing on the map. Provided I know where in the hell I'm going. This one I just saw Lana too. Okay, there's another safe over there.
Here. No getting up from that.
Nope. Alright, but if you could, grab that safe for me, please. We intend to loot this place like nobody's business. Oh, look, it's Lana. Hi, Lana. It's not my Lana, though. What is this? Scavenging. I'll take it. It's money. Money in the bank. Territorial scavenger. Well, he doesn't seem very territorial, so we're just going to walk right past him. And I guess we go this way. Damn, this place is like really dark and forbidding looking. Ah, damn it, somebody stole that. That was the fake Lania, or the fake Lana. Alright, you're a vagrant. Leave you the hell alone. Here we go. Not now.
Update. I have determined that the industrial strength cleansers that Master Vortena insisted upon using are, in fact, highly lethal when applied to the infesting creatures directly. This revelation should accelerate my completion of the task considerably, Master.
Do you mind? I'm, like, fighting for my life here, and you're telling me about the cleaning solutions on a spaceship. Seriously, HK. Alright, there's these jackasses. Might as well take them the hell out.
Easier than I thought.
No witnesses! No witnesses! Alright, you take care of that.
Right.
Oh, snap, son. Oh, snap, son. This is payback for that bar incident. Oh, yeah, it's going down now. Now that Senya's actually helping me.
One
and you're out. Thanks for playing. Yeah, I don't mind saying this place is pretty jank. Really? 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 I don't think so, sir. I do not think so. Nope. Nope. I don't need the force to kick your ass.
Took care of one for you.
No, you didn't. Don't lie, Senya. Don't lie. I was standing right here. But you are, however, going to start collecting some shit for me. So grab that. Gotta grab this over here. So why don't you go after the enforcer dude? Get his attention. I'll go in here. Go buck wild on these mother effers. That is a thing. Really? Really, dude? Do you mind? I'm trying to loot your treasure here. I don't appreciate your tone, son. Don't appreciate your tone. Senya! I'd appreciate some help here. That would be wonderful. Here, let me help you. Okay, return a favor. Kill him.
Should feel better.
Kill him!
Ready to fight!
Alright, prove it! Good lord, woman! Why am I doing all the work here? Seriously, you're just gonna stand behind him with your glow stick, huh? Damn, Senya! Okay, we may need to change you, honey. Yes, we may need to change you. I'm gonna put you to damage. Because I would rather you take the heat off my back so that I can grab this loot. That's a good thing. You know what I'm saying? And we'll grab this. Senya, get out the way now. There you go. Good girl. Ah, crap. Well, I was gonna try and go invisible, but yeah, I don't think that's gonna happen. Oh, snap, son. You did not just send Senya into the air. No, you did not. No, you did not.
One less perpetrator.
All right. See, that works a hell of a lot better. I'm just gonna keep you on damage, and I'll do the healing. Oh, snap, son.
Finished.
Yeah, I'm not a huge fan of these vagrants or whatever the hell these people are. Damn, so far down there's hardly any light. No witnesses! No witnesses! Where is it? There it is. Senya, why must you perpetually be in my way? Oh my god, you're starting to remind me of Khalil. Oh, Khalil, I miss you so. I know I got Lana and all that, but I really do miss Khalil. I wish you were back. What can I say? Khalil's the bomb. Alrighty, heralds of Zildrog.
Ready to fight.
Alright, well, you do your thing, girl. You do your thing.
No getting up from that. Take care of one for you.
Mm-hmm. So you keep saying, Senya. So you keep saying. I'm not quite sure that means what you think it means. Alright, moving on. Go ahead and take these jackasses out.
Easier than I thought.
Of course. It's especially easier when I'm doing all the work. Thank you. But I do appreciate you grabbing that rubbish. That was awesome. Okay, I believe we need to go this way. Looks like there's a couple more things we can pick up here.
I wonder how things would be different if I could still do this.
Okay, well, you take care of them. I'll take care of these jackasses. You know, for lookouts, you guys sure aren't doing a very good job of looking out. I'm just saying there. Alright, Senya, time to get to work. You grab that, I'll grab this. And where's the other one? I know there was another one around here. Oh, nope, nope, here it is. Grab that. Out bloody standing, mate. Oh, look. There's just loot everywhere. It's like they knew we were coming. Alright, so grab that. Is there something over here we could grab? Clearly there's something over here. Alright, grab that. While you're doing that, I'm going to give us a quick heal. Because that's also a thing we need to do. And it looks like we need to head straight. But before we do that, I'll go to the left a little bit because there's something over here we can grab and we want to get it before this person does. Well, I don't know if this is going to work. Yep, it's going to work. Go get it, Senya. Go get it. Thank you, sucker. All right. we
a lot of firepower standing between us and their leader. They call him the Exalted.
I'm guessing that's a misnomer.
Put him in charge here, but he's little more than a servant, and not a sane one.
About time you got here.
Caught in the
T7 told me you were headed into Breakdown. Figured the rest for myself. Didn't think there was a scenic route to get here.
What in Skyva's name are you doing here? Couldn't trust us to get the job done?
I didn't stay ahead of you all those years by trusting the wrong people.
Uh-huh.
No offense, Outlander. You, at least, I want to trust. So let me clue you in. The Exalted hates knights. He won't say one word to Senya.
I'll make him talk.
Look, I'm regular people. I speak their language. You want to make a deal with the Heralds? I'm your man.
They're delusional thugs. There's no deal to be made.
Much as I hate to do it, Senya, he might have a point. If you go in there playing all good cop, bad cop, the only thing that's going to happen is they're all going to end up dead. Whereas if I take Koth, you know, a couple brothers walking in a bad neighborhood, nobody's going to think the wiser of it. In fact, they might even try to sell us some crack. I'm not saying that's a stereotype, but it could happen.
We're going Koth, come on, let's see what you can do. Senya, hang tight. We may still need you in there.
You're the backup. So you just
keep an eye out.
Don't get mad. Dang. You see that? She gave me the evil eye.
Don't know how anyone could live like this. Zakuul is supposed to be better.
You want to know what I really want to know, Koth? Why in the hell is there an Ewok up there staring at me? That's the real question. Let's get the hell out of here before it, like, decides to feed on me or something. I don't trust Ewoks. Evil, wicked little things. Oh, hi guys, I didn't even see you there.
Took one out.
Yes, you did. Alright, there's still a crap ton of loot that we need to be looting, so if you're gonna travel with me, you are gonna start collecting loot, son. Alright, so I see three up this way, I wanna say. Yeah, there's definitely loot over here. Wait, who are those? Oh, that's some Zildrog guys. Not even gonna worry about them. Oh, look at this! We got the big loot! We got the big loot! Big loots, baby! Sounds like a store!
More where that came from.
Yep, well, we don't need any more. We just need to grab this loot. Thank you! Alright! Doing good. Okay, so grab this. Koth, move out the way. Grab that. And then follow me. Grab this. And looks like there's one more, but we gotta take down these jackasses first. You again with that damn... You know what? I don't like you. I don't like you. And did I mention I don't like you? Okay, good deal. Alright, there's one more thingamabobber, and it's over here somewhere. There it is, it's in that tent. Alright, so kill this jackass.
I can do this all day.
Okay, well, why don't you shut up and do it all day? Grab that. I'll grab the loot. Okay, let's wipe out these guys, because that also needs to be done.
Target down! Time to take a stand.
Okay, well, you go ahead and take your stand. I'll just, I'll just hang out here. No big deal. Wait, are those coins? I don't think I've ever seen coins in the Star Wars universe. That's interesting. Huh. Oh, they were gambling. Look, there's a chance cube right there. Interesting. Okay. Alright, well, let's go in their little sanctuary thing. Take it from there. Is it just me, or are these chapters getting longer and longer? I'm starting to notice that. Instead of taking one episode to finish this up, it's actually taking me two or more episodes to finish up. I'd like to complain, but... this is a mission. Okay, I could probably keep that. Don't ask me when I'll have the opportunity to use it, but... that's... mediocre. What's this? Electro staff? I don't have anyone that uses that. Okay, but we do have all this money, so... Didn't mean to do that. I keep pressing the wrong button. Go ahead and gather up all the money and see how many millions I've got on my person. 1,141,765. Damn! I'm rich, bitch! Okay. Let's do the thing. Everyone dies. No witnesses.
More where that came from.
Wow. They could really use to, like, fix the electric in this place. That's kind of nuts. Alright, how about some spray and pray, because it's been a while since I've used that. Hey, I got him down. You just assisted. Okay, then there's you. Oh, snap, son. Look at this jackass. Look at this jackass! Don't think so, buddy.
Wouldn't mind a challenge now and then.
Yeah, well, we got a challenge, baby. I'm about to die again. How about you take this guy? Take him! Take him! I'll be back here, running away. In fear for my life. Hi! What are you doing back here? Well, now that we're out of combat... Okay, how about we try that again, only without the running away? Starting to feel like a Monty Python episode up in here. Harbinger of Zildrog. Alright, this is all yours, buddy. Go for it. Knock him dead. Oh, snap. Well, if it's gonna be like that, I'll just stabby your ass. There we go. I'll keep you busy. And then, go back here, and snipe. Haven't done that in ages. Oh! Got him! Alright, so far so good. We managed to clean this place out! Wow, this is some crappy looking hideout, I don't mind saying. Oh look, more jackasses.
Get him. Target down.
Nicely done. I gotta say, you do have some use there, son.
Zealots. Great to have around if they're on your side.
No. I'm gonna go with no on that one. I want nothing to do with no damn zealots. Nothing. Oh, look at this jackass. Stab you and get that the hell out the way!
Where that came from.
Oh, snap. Alright, good deal. And let's heal. And there's a droid somewhere in here. Wait, what? Oh, there he is. I'm like, where in the hell is there a droid? It's right here. Hiding out. Alright, little pimp, we see you. Alright, what is this? Cravat face guard? Really? Is it of any use? Armor, mastery, endurance, -2 power and 15 alacrity. That actually sounds like it might be good. I think it's about time I start upgrading my gear, so at some point in time, I'm going to have to make that a thing. Otherwise, I'll be dead more often before this story's done. Oh, look at this jackass.
Thank you, Outlander. You saved me the trouble of hunting you down.
Oh, look at this guy. Oh, so you're the head weirdo.
I take it you're king of the crazy people.
Blatant disrespect in our house of worship.
Yes.
You only make it easier for us to do what must be done.
Okay.
You cannot be allowed to remain in the old world. Your presence threatens the order we have fought to maintain.
All right, well, bring
it. And you've done a good job from all I've seen. K.O.T.F.E. Ortena, former naval officer, former local. Spent a lot of my youth in the old world. Hand to mouth, it was a real mess back then. You got a great deal with Arkin, but he could pull the plug on it at any second for any reason. What if he couldn't?
How do you mean?
When the Outlander and I pull Arkin from the throne, you won't have to answer to him anymore.
There you go.
All we need is to meet with the Lady of Sorrow, so we can convince her to come with us. I bet you can make that meeting happen.
I bet he could.
You want to supplant Valkorion's brat and take my greatest adversary out of the old world?
Yeah.
Sounds fantastic. But how do the two of you intend to dethrone Arkin?
Just kill him. Yeah, exactly. Actually, no. You know what? I'm gonna let K.O.T.F.E. handle this. Bro, this is all you, bro. Knock yourself out.
You really need us to spell it out for you?
That's the best you had?
If you can defeat him, I have no qualms. Arkin gave us power, then implemented so many restrictions that we are in many ways powerless. And he has sapped the very spirit from Zakul. Most don't even realize. But his undoing, it cannot be at your hands.
Why not?
Why not?
Valkorion's fall, Arkin's rise, it all conforms to prophecy. You do not. Only when the prophecy is realized will our great serpent return to cleanse Zakul in fiery death.
Here we freaking go.
You cannot be allowed to succeed.
Why did I bring
you
again,
K.O.T.F.E? Along.
On my mark.
What in the hell? Who are you?
Exalted.
I'm busy!
The Lady of Sorrow demands your attention now.
I've seen one like that before, back in your part of the galaxy.
Yeah, they're called Nautilus.
On the old world has become a stranglehold. You continue to act counter to the Lady's interests, most recently with the murder of our contractor, Mona Gale.
Oh, snap.
This can wait. I have company.
The Lady has decided to renegotiate the terms of your agreement.
We made a deal!
And now, you will agree to a new deal.
Oh, snap!
Brennan! Release him at once!
Come to the Razor. You and the Lady can discuss your son's future. And you. The Lady would like to speak with you as well.
Finally! It's about time we get somewhere! Damn, for a moment there, I was beginning to think we were in, like, the Star Wars version of The Godfather. And I really want to ask this. A Nautilan on Zakul?
You're a long way from home.
Zakul is the center of the galaxy now. That makes it home. The Lady of Sorrows is fully aware of who you are. Outlander. And now she also knows what you're after. She would like me to assure you it's not a trap, and that I'm unharmed.
Oh, really?
So that's that. Under no circumstances are you to kill the Outlander. Understood?
You heard Understood. The Nautilan. Okay.
Kill the Outlander.
Oh, snap! Ah, boy. You had this coming, son.
You're unworthy of the dragon's fire!
Yeah? Got your freaking dragon's fire right here, son! Look at that! Oh, snap. Yeah, I got a challenge for you. Trust me, I got a challenge for you. Why don't you kill that big behemoth dude? I brought you here for a reason. If I would have known Senya was gonna fall into her trap, I should have just gone with her. But no, figured I'd give you a chance. Smooth talk, everybody. Because, you know, I figure, hey, he's a brother. He might be like Lando Calrissian. He knows how to get shit done. But no! Kill the Outlander. That's what I get for my trouble. Yeah, well, how did that work out? Where the hell did Jackass Boy go? Jackass Boy, where did you go? Oh, he took off, that son of a... He went up this way. Oh, I should probably heal K.O.T.F.E. Since he did have my back there. Although that is the last time we do anything that you suggest. Just so you're aware. Now, where does this go? I don't even have an option. Damn. I'm just like, okay, we're going this way now. What? Alright, screw this. Doing it the old-fashioned way. I don't really feel like killing these guys, especially since I'm not getting any XP for it. And the loot kind of sucks. Alright, I'm thinking we go this way. Damn, that's blocked. That's blocked too. Well, what the hell? Alright, so we go back this way. Oh, maybe we go past this jackass here. Yeah, I can handle that. Super stealth. Sneak past you. And what have we here? I have no idea what this is, but I'm going to click it. Okay. Now we enter the Razor, wherever the hell that is. Oh, you know what I think that is that we just hit? I do believe that was what was controlling that force field. So now we can go the right way. Show you how we roll there, Koth. This is how we roll, all sneaky, sneaky like this. Okay, what do we have over here? No loot? No, just some jackass with his lightsaber. Now what? This better not be HK.
Update. My sensors cannot detect any further traces of the infestation aboard the gravestone, Master. Recommendation. You may wish to acquire 30 to 40 gallons of industrial cleanser while you're in the spire.
No!
Stocks have been somewhat depleted.
Seriously? I don't know what to do with that damn thing. Alright, let's see what we got here. You guys are just regular guys. Okay, how about Koth? You take him. I'll take this one.
Target down.
Oh, snap. We got a bonus for this?
Took one out.
Wish I'd have known that before. Bypassed all of these guys, we could have gotten a bonus. Damn. And that's the whole reason why I didn't kill them, was because I thought that there was no need to. Alright. Koth, I want you to go after this dude here. And we'll take this guy down.
I can do this all day.
Alright, well, you do this all day. Okay, I really don't want to go too far away from this door, since this is obviously where we need to go next. And, you know, time is money and all that. So let's see if we can get all 25 people here. You guys are vagrants. You guys are not. That one, Koth, is going to be yours as soon as we heal up here. Because I do not have you on heal, I have you on damage, which means I need to make sure we're at full health. Damn! One shot, one kill! How about them apples? Can't seem to tag you for some strange reason. Got you now. Very nice. Very nice. Here's a couple more over here. I'm gonna get some cover here. Keep forgetting I can do that. I'm an Imperial agent. Cover is a good thing.
Wouldn't mind a challenge now and then.
Dude, will you quit bitching about the lack of challenges here? I got a challenge for you. I'm gonna send you after this jackass here. It's about to happen. Alright, do your thing, buddy. Oh, snap! Execution style.
took one out.
Yes, you did. Very proud of you, Koth. Very proud of you. Alright, I don't think there's any more on this side, so we gotta head back the other way and see if they've all respawned. You're a vagrant, you get to live. Actually, no! What am I saying?! No witnesses!
Give me your lunch money, kid.
Thank you! Moving right along. More vagrants. These vagrants die so easily, otherwise I might have a sense of satisfaction. Alright, is there anybody over here? Does not appear to be. Oh, wait, no, 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 it's a vagrant! What did I say? No witnesses! Look at that, he got stuffed in his own garbage can there. Lovely. Damn vagrants, everywhere! Okay, we have 19 of 25, so we need 6 more of those guys. I think I can find them right up here. Yep, there's a bunch of them right now. And you, where you running? Where you running? Don't run. You'll only die tired. You know how this works. All right, 3 more. Hello.
Target down. Wouldn't mind a challenge now and then. Took one out.
There we go. The streets are officially swept by Imperial Agent BelGeode and his partner in crime, Koth Mortena. All right. So, before we were so rudely interrupted by all the shenanigans that just went on, it's clicky clicky. Wait, now what are we doing? Destroy the northeast side generator? Oh, son of a... Well, it's a good thing we cleared the place out. We should be able to get that done quickly. Yeah, it looks like it's over here. Why is only the top half glowing? Is this one of those where I've got to, like, throw a bomb on it? Sure enough! Okay! Got that. Nice! Okay, so we head back here? We most certainly do. I just realized there's some loot over there. By the time I get to that guy, he'll probably disappear, so we'll have to let it slide. Alright. Going through.
Long time ago, the Razor was the place to be.
Really?
Now, I'd rather be back in the swamp.
Okay, well, that can be arranged. Heralds of Zildrog, your time for death cometh. Excuse me, sir. Would you like to participate in some stabby action? Of course you would. Wait, are you a sir? Yeah, I guess you're a sir. Okay. Meanwhile, back over here. Cop, I gave you one job, man. One job. We got more jackasses. Damn, there are jackasses everywhere. Okay, let's start with this side, because this guy looks like he means business here. Boom! Boom! Oh, man, I guess I don't need to stab you.
Target down!
Target down. Alright, good deal. Alright, we'll give you a little bit of the healy-healy action there, Koth. I'm hoping we're coming to the end of this one really soon, because this is taking a while. I really don't want to make it 3 episodes for one chapter. Alright, and we'll take care of you guys. That is also a thing.
Wouldn't mind a challenge now and then. I can do this all day.
Uh-huh. Alright, so go this way. Koth, that guy's all yours. Potted plants, and your buddy over here. Now we'll just put you on the floor. Why not? There's no light here, so it's not like you can actually see. And we'll pick up your loot. Okay. Oh, this jackass again. All right. Here's what we're going to do. Wait. I think I'm starting to figure out what's going on here. All these droids were probably security, and these guys just cleared through them. So we've got to be on the right path then. All right, Koth, that's all yours, buddy.
Let's get him.
Yeah, let's get him. Oh, snap, son. Good night, sweet prince. You are going down and out. Giving you all the action here. All the stabby action. All the killy action. Equal and opposite reaction. All right, let's go. More of these guys.
Wouldn't mind a challenge now and then.
You keep saying that. Here's your challenge. Your challenge is right over there. Go get him.
Target down.
All right, let's make sure there's none on this other side. Wait, what the hell? Is that a battle droid? What the hell is that? Huh, that was interesting. All right, I don't think there is anything on this side. No, there is not. So clearly they want us to go up there. Not sure I fully trust this whole place, but take a quick Kodak moment. There we go. That looks like the perfect spot for a Kodak moment. Right there. Okay. Koth, you just kind of stand there and look pretty. This is the Brothers episode right here. Okay. Good deal. And UI, please come back on. There we go. Okay, let's finish this up. This one taking a little bit longer than I would like.
On offense. Took one out.
Is that it? Did we get them all? Damn, that was quick.
More where that came from.
Okay, well, this balcony is cleared. Let's do a quick heal before we walk up there, just in case there's a cutscene. I don't think there will be, but, eh. Alright, droid is over here, which is good. I can sell some garbage. Is any good? Somewhat. And what about this? No, that is not good. Get rid of that. All right. Oh, boy. Him again. Go for it, Koth. Knock him out the box, Koth. Knock him out. You, sir, will not even get a chance to strike.
I can do this all day.
Yep. How did that work out for you? Aha! So now we've got to meet Novo, and what is with all of my FPS? Oh, look at these guys!
I knew I would find you.
Oh, lovely. You again.
New partner?
I am not amused. You escaped lawful imprisonment. Then ordered your friend to kill my partner.
Yeah?
You're going to pay.
No, I'm going to kill you.
I can start shooting now, right?
Yes.
Koth Fortena. Treason. Sedition. Gross incompetence.
You made the last one up.
I'm glad we risked coming to the old world. Now we get credit for neutralizing two criminals.
Dudes. Let's just do this.
In the name of Arkin, surrender!
Alright, Koth. This one's yours. Probably should have put Koth on me or something. Yeah, that might have been a good idea. But I really want to kill this noble dude because I had Lana kill his partner, but we let him live, unfortunately. So let's see if we can take his ass down. You know what's coming next, folks. I don't even need to tell you. I don't even need to tell you. You already know what's coming next.
I don't need to be a scion to see your epitaph. Here lies the Outlander who brought disorder and ruin to Zakul.
Well, it's going to be a hell of a lot better than yours. Here lies two jackasses who didn't know when to quit.
You won't even merit an epitaph.
Oh! Your turn.
It's Damaras.
Yeah. Because that's how we roll, baby. That's how we roll. Okay, so, now that you've been initiated into the gang, let's go meet the Lady of Sorrows. I love that.
The Heralds had a head start. Be ready for anything. We could be stepping out into a minor war.
I know a thing or two about war.
Yeah, I'm sure you do. What in the hell? Holy crap! Well, they didn't get very far, did they?
I know. You didn't get the deal you wanted.
Oh.
But you did get the deal you deserved.
My.
Think of it this God. Way, Exalted. You'll finally be with your great serpent.
Scorpio? Seriously?
Scorpio? You're the Lady of Sorrows.
Commander, I had suspected you were this particular Outlander, but wasn't able to confirm it until today. I'm curious. What would you do with the Exalted's son?
Leave him to the Heralds.
If he was in charge of the Heralds, he'd fear and respect you. Unlike his father.
My exact calculation. Excellent.
Well, of course.
There's nothing to stop you from becoming the new Exalted now. I expect you to honor your end of our agreement.
Of course. I can finally lead the Heralds to the glorious future we deserve. You will have your just rewards.
Uh-huh.
Then leave. Never had anyone sneak up on me like that. I'm lucky she didn't want me dead.
Yeah, lucky is right.
That you are. If Scorpio did want you dead, she wouldn't have thought twice.
Mm-hmm.
Some company you used to keep. Since we need her help and she had me at a sizable disadvantage, I told her about the gravestone. Sounds like she wants to join us.
Of course.
Do we trust her?
No. For now.
As long as our agendas are aligned, she'll make an invaluable asset.
I trust your long sleep was restful.
Oh, you have no idea, baby.
I don't suppose you've heard from Kaleo, Vector, anyone?
Anyone being wifey?
I no longer needed to remain among your crew. It should come as no surprise.
No, it doesn't.
I've improved a great deal. This self-iteration is number 1084. My evolutionary potential grows with each passing day.
So, why are you here, Anzakul?
Is that why you remained in wild space? Better potentiality?
The technology here is beyond anything in Mega Security War 23, or any world I visited with you. Continue operations in my stead. Annihilate the Heralds if you must. I will remain in touch. Very well.
So you're coming with us?
Naturally.
I'm not sure how to feel about this, folks. I'm really not sure how to feel about this.
I wish to speak to the gravestone. I look forward to communicating with an intellect that rivals my own for a change.
What about Arkin?
He has something of mine. The severity of his error must be recognized.
What did he take? Just asking.
Yeah. Wow. Well, there was a twist I didn't expect. Meanwhile, back on the farm.
Eternal fleet units 522, 865, and 983 will prepare for deployment. Combat protocols fully engaged. The Outlander will not escape us this time.
Keep telling yourself that.
All command units confirm. Preparations are already underway.
What in the hell?
In the name of Arkin, surrender!
On that note, we're going to call this episode done. I'll catch you all really soon, folks. This has been BelGeode playing Star Wars The Old Republic, Knights of the Fallen Empire. May the Force be with you, and ciao!